Here we are in the music room in Dimension, which was used for George Washington's headquarters. And here's his harpsichord. People shouldn't be touching it, but they are.
Oh, it's a
repo. Oh, it's a repo, so you can play it. I like the orange.
No, not really.
Who are you?
Good.
Who are you?
I am Sinterklaas.
Sinterklaas. Oh, do you have presents for us?
I do. I have some new Bridge Landing.
Oh, I'm coming over and getting some.
Lieutenant Colonel Loyalist raising a Loyalist battalion.
Bennett.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Go say hello to Santa. What patience, oh my. Wow. I wonder how long it would take to make a rug.
Well, it depends. No, it depends from the design.
Sure, how big it is. These are beautiful.
But look at that cross teacher with their beautiful 30 years old.
In another bedroom, every room very beautifully decorated with fruit and natural items, and the soldiers giving directions outside. The bed, I gotta do my bed like this with a nice arrangement and beautiful lights in the windows. Oh, ho, ho,
the two paintings I can guarantee you are from the family are this painting in the back right here of Jane Dye and the painting in here of Anthony Dye.
And this is the Dye Mansion.
Thank you.
you. Thank you. Here's people from George Washington's day. And this is our visit to the Dimension of Washington.